before she moved to Japan.
One.
Mima Ito at the national championships in Japan.
Go!
Three.
Four.
Serves that she can pull out. Earns an off, I'd say. Three out of the last 4 points.
Seven, six.
And that's some of the unwilling to take, especially on that step around.
Eight.
As far as step around, but it feels quite intense. Oh, beautiful forehand. And she does it, another serve. Oh, so many hard hits back and forth. You could hear the sound of the ball, just the crack on these flat shots. Wow. Or similarly here, when someone gets up on one foot or out of position, take advantage. It's the next tournament on the world tour. And the biggest tournament of the year, but with a power on the forehand, the parallel shot, and the racket's down. She's off to the corner. Will they keep in touch? She's just getting in position so quickly. Excellent receive. Little break. Feng Tianwei. You seem to change the rhythm of the point. Feng Tianwei to reach. Heavy spin on the backhand and the arcing shot. That the delivery looks the same on the serve. Three lead is gone. Serves here. Much better response. Outstanding play once again. Oh, to finish. Look at the angle. She was in the middle of the table when she. What a. It's 2 weeks. Pressure again from Feng Tianwei. Actually, quite important. Corner to corner, but still Ishikawa was an influence on the Japanese team. That's Feng Tianwei's specialty. The inside earns her championship point. Serve comes too long. Feng Tianwei over Kasumi Ishikawa explodes with excitement here. What a match. 11-9 in game six. And Feng Tianwei with the apple-do takes it. Continues her streak over Kasumi Ishikawa.